Glad to see you.
It's an honor.
Can't wait.
It was beautiful. I wish you could have seen it. All crystal and rainbows.
We saw echoes from when the Master of Peace was there. He took an egg from the nest.
A dragon egg?
It all makes sense now. The Master of Peace has been on the run with it since the crash.
We need to find the Aspect Masters. It has something to do with the boss's vision.
And call me Rusty. You're getting it.
You doubted me.
Thank you.
could never work that way.
Look, what do you see here?
Oh, I hadn't considered that.
The Aspect Masters passed through here recently.
A quick word.
We're close.
Did you hear that?
Better check that out.
Feel the fury!
Don't let them get close to me!
Were these things just sent to tangle us up here as long as
go!
Need help here!
off here. You go on ahead.
Are you all right?
The sun shines on you no more. May you be at peace, free of the sufferings of this world. May Glint find you in the darkness and lead you into her perfect light until we meet again. I'm no good to our master like this. Please, see it through for me.
No. You've suffered enough losses. I'm taking you to the Pact camp.
Please don't. Our master needs you.
Hopefully, we can trust our friend here to see to the master's safety. This is the mark of the Master of Peace. Follow it, and you'll find him. May Glint light your way forward. Now I must get my friend here to safety.
I could use a little help here.
Your friends and I tracked the Master of Peace in here, but his vines erupted and separated us. Some were dragged off, and I lost them in the chaos. You should know there's an especially large predator here with us, too. Is that you? I'm over here.
I could outrun a centaur.
Oh.
We have to get Casimir. That's how you want to play it.
Who's there? Boss, is that... You see Bram? You'd think he'd be as noisy as a buck in a bramble patch, big as he is.
That's how you want to play it.
Stand back. I've got what we need to cut through. No telling what's on the other side, though, so stay alert.
Glad you're here. Now we can really do some damage.
Okay, if that's how you want to play it.
Jory, is that you? I'm here!
do some real damage. Time to do some real damage.
No time to explain. Kaith, wait. What do you think you're doing?
The Pale Tree? She's been in and out of consciousness ever since the Shadow of the Dragon attacked the summit.
Who knows Kaith better? Without consulting the Pale Tree, we can only guess at Kaith's motives.
I'll send word to the Grove and find out her condition.
We should return the Master of Peace to his people.
I'll prepare him for travel.
Is it just me, or am I amazing? Sweet, sweet loot.